but you know, we knew we had a really good race car, and the best part about that car and working with Nemco, the team, and particularly with Brian Patty, you know, we focused on, you know, Brian was able to quickly understand, you know, what it was I needed based on the feedback, and we really focused on the, you know, getting the car to work really well through turn one up through the S's, and that was our advantage. We were just bad fast through turn one and up through the S's, and could stop really well. But that was the fun part of working with Brian, and he was in charge of all the strategy and was brilliant at that. But just a really, really smart kid at the time, and it was awesome to get that win. For Canadian kid who lived 4 hours away, this was a great, very cool moment.